All right, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain. Now, I'm a bit sick at the moment, so I'm gonna have to avoid exerting myself too hard. So I guess I'll just... Oh, wait. Oh, okay, so some stuff is still not going through. So, the thing is, I want to actually finish the missions so that even in the off time, I can still be doing stuff like, stuff like the side missions, or just do more, deployment. So, hopefully this will be the end of it.
Boss, you okay? There's an unusual mist in front of your chopper. It could be the same one as before. Cypher is trying to eliminate Code Talker, but we can't save the infected without him. Boss, whatever you do, bring Code Talker back alive.
Oh, okay. Well, before I actually start that mission, I'm just going to buff the absolute crap out of my helicopter. Because before I just had it relatively low, so that it wouldn't cost me an arm and a leg to like call it. But now it's just like, yeah, I need everything I can. All right. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to be fighting like other enemies, so I'm gonna use let's see, which one does... Okay, this one. I'll just have a rocket launcher. And just in case I need it... Oh. Wow, I can have Ocelot's fucking handgun. The Riot SMG. seems like all I'd really need. I'm assuming this is all an air battle, so let's just start this.
Like you're surrounded by mist. The support chopper can't get close to your position right now.
Hurry! They are coming!
You
Fuck.
So that mist is their work.
What?
We won't be able to send in another chopper for now. Boss, you need to eliminate the skulls. We cannot lose
control. Oh, shit. Okay, fuck. Damn it!
Snake!
Okay, so I have to fight these guys one at a time. What the hell? Really? Damn it! But that there's nothing coming up like even a sign that I just beat them. So how the hell am I supposed to counter them? Or is it like physical things only, or hand to hand? Ah, come on. Oh, hey, I marked one somehow. What the heck is this? This is actually kind of bizarre. God damn. Fuck. Oh, bullshit.
You need to eliminate the skulls.
Okay, so that's one way of doing it. Alright, Oh, bullshit! I got it! What the hell am I- What was that? Ah, fucking hell. Alright. Ah, fuck off. What is these attacks? What are the- Oh my god. That was explode. I should have expected as much. God damn it. I've never been a- with all the times I've, like, replayed old missions, fighting the skulls is, like, the most annoying goddamn thing. God damn it! God! Of course, it's always off camera they do this. God damn it. Ah, fuck it. Oh, of course. God damn it, fuck. I keep forgetting that these things blow up.
Snake, are you okay?
Jeez. God damn it, these guys are pissing me off. Yeah! God damn it, really? Fucking hell.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Maybe I'll try my stun gun thingy. Maybe that'll work. Ah, that was horseshit. What the fuck is this? I swear. Fucking hell. Wonderful.
Hey, quit kidding around.
My favorite.
Snake?
Boss fights that have absolutely nothing to do with the rest of the game, or like, that mechanically don't have anything to do with the rest of the game. God! Great. Jesus, it's like trying to repulse to Dark Souls 3. Oh, fucking hell. All right, they explode.
Snake, talk to me.
All right.
Snake!
It feels like armor-piercing rounds are the way to go, but I don't know if I have any of those. Wow, I thought like they would just open them up to like more damage. Apparently not. God damn it. Why is the radius of that so wide?
Snake,
if the explosion
okay?
is only so small. Alright, I gotta stay away from Code Talker. Otherwise he might start taking damage. Alright, got him. Ah! Oh my god, really? Damn it! Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh wow, really? Come on, I need to heal. God damn it. Fuck! Let me out of the way! Fucking hell. God damn it! These guys' damage just keeps stacking up. God damn it, fuck! I'm already almost dead again. fucking hell! Oh! Never too busy to collect flint resources. God damn it, fuck! Ah, Jesus. Damn it! Fucking hell. Maybe I need to be looking for, like, what's it called? The, like, gun emplacements or something. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck, gotta run. Shit. Holy crap. Jesus, so close to killing these things, but they refuse to die. Holy crap. Okay, no, that is too slow. I'm gonna get murdered. Jesus! Not dead yet? Holy shit. God damn. This has been a fucking endurance round. Are you serious? God damn. Ah! Seriously? Holy crap. Oh! Wait, that guy's actually in his regular gear. Oh, great, that doesn't hurt himself. Jeez. Holy shit. This is annoying me to no end. So it looks like I can't actually do non-lethal damage until the armor breaks off, and the only way to break the armor off is through quick time events. Ah! What? Great. Ugh. They're not even going for Code Talker, they're going after me. God damn it! That was a bizarre glitch.
Boss, what happened? Boss!
Whatever, I'm just getting out of the hell away from Code Talker to make sure he doesn't die. Whoa! Okay, so there is a way to get them out of their armor really, really quickly. It's like something. Ah, shit. Wait. It's like something around their neck, but I haven't seen it yet. This actually might be a cool boss fight in a different game. It's like just annoying as fuck so far. Oh, okay, so it's those things on their shoulder pads. On their shoulders. Ah, fuck off. Jesus Christ. Alright, whatever, I'm gonna fuck the non-lethal route. This is actually just getting really obnoxious. God! These fucking guys! Ah! Jesus Christ. Fucking hell, fighting four of these guys would have actually been hard enough without all these fucking regular people around annoying the shit out of you. God, piss off! God damn it, fuck. Oh wow, I only have one freaking regular bullet left. What?! I had one in the chamber! Oh my god!
Snake, talk to me.
Jesus
Snake.
Christ. What the fuck? Okay, so they're just... Okay, so I assume it's actually not the shoulder thingies. But then why is it that the shoulder thingies always, like, explode in blue liquid? I assume it's actually just something on his shoulders. On the back of his shoulders. Oh, shit. Stop fucking shooting! Do something else! Jeez, I can't do anything! Oh, that was bullshit! He kept me in place! Oh, they should destroy the... Oh, come on, it didn't? Oh, that did. Really? The rocks are destroyed with trees, really? Man, it's a good thing I hit that, otherwise I would have been fucked. Because it would have actually just gone right through him, and if I missed, I would have hit Code Talker. Oh god. It was already annoying when it was just two. Jesus. But at least I don't have all those damn other guys around me. Jesus, why are they all like this now? Oh, poor shit. Damn it, I was hoping to save that. Jeez, this freaking boss fight is an endurance and a half. Oh my god, I am out of ammo. I'm out of all offensive ammo. Wait, they went on the other side of the wall. They can't actually do anything. Fucking hell. Where can I find some ammo? Oh, am I supposed to get it from the guys who are all gone now? Oh my god, fuck! They're not pulling out their knives, so I can't do anything. Ah, fuck off! Oh, damn it. I fucked up. What? Can I actually not get hit if I go down here? Apparently not. Fuck.
Snake!
Oh, what? Oh, God. Oh, my God. No, there's no way I can do this because by the time I run away, it's going to explode. Yep. Oh, that's bullshit. I hate these fucking guys. God damn it. Wait, what can I do up here? I didn't even know this was an option. I'm not on floor level, so they can't actually, like, put up the rocks up here. But they don't want to teleport up here either. This is weird. What? That's bullshit. Oh, I should have marked them. Uh-oh. I have no clue where they're gonna be coming out from. I actually hear someone, like, right next to me. Oh no, it must have been, like, the directional microphone in the... Oh, there's one. Ah, fuck off. Oh my God, really? Oh my God, somebody else is doing the other one. Shit. Oh God, no. Damn it. Jesus Christ. Whoa! I actually punched him out of it. Oh no, fuck. Fuck! God damn it, they all caught up to me! Shit, I need to separate them out again. Fuck. God! Damn it. Fuck. Might as well get rid of this. Oh, Jesus, what? Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it. Holy shit. God, really? Yeah. Shit. Okay, I need to find a weapon. I have to check all these areas until I find one. All these guys seem to have dropped their weapons, but it doesn't seem like they still have it on them. Huh. Gotta back up a bit. Alright. Ah! Damn it! Alright. He didn't even move. He didn't stop firing, I think, actually. Ah, Jesus Christ. Shit. So I need to find a weapon because I only have one rocket left and there's four of them. fuck. Oh boy. I don't actually know if I can call for supplies, that's the thing. Right now. Fuck. Cause it's like, if they can't call the supply, if they can't call for the helicopter, that probably means they can't call for supplies. Or I can't call for supplies. Fuck. Can I run my enemies over? Wait. They are on the other side. Huh. Well, what now? Alright. Fuck, get up! Okay, that actually works really well. It's just the problem is, how am I gonna get that now that they're on my trail again? Fuck. And I know they can destroy them, which is why I got out of them really, really early before he could, like, blow it up. Jeez. Ah, fuck. Ah, Jesus. God damn it. Fuck. No. Of course, now these guys are ridiculously accurate. Whoa, Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the machine gun thingy. Whew. Fucking hell, I have to wonder like how long it took most people to do this. It'd be amazing if, like, there were some people who just, like, had absurdly, like, overly aggressive tactics, and this is, like, fucking piss easy for them.
Great work, boss. I'm coming in on another
shot. Oh, Jesus! Alright. Well, while I'm waiting for the helicopter to arrive, or a new helicopter to arrive, might as well get one of these things. Jesus Christ. Okay, because, you know what? I'm gonna start Fultoning out, what's it called? Anti-air machine guns. Oh, that was another objective? Really? Oh, it's just getting to the LZ.
Extraction arrived.
Alright, Jesus Christ.
Enemy detected.
That was brutal. Holy fuck, parasite suit.
Mission complete, boss.
Ah, figured as much. Took 1,000 hits. Fucking took 6 million tries. Oh, and I didn't get hit by grabbed by a puppet soldier? Huh. Alright. Oh wow, we're on the cusp of 10,000!
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turn the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean...
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection by exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. Weaponize it. Loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A nuke business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes, anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. A fail-safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country. If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
That's fascinating. The idea of, like, selling nukes, the weapon that you really wouldn't want to use any that often, but like put a failsafe on to make sure they can't use it, and it's like, how could they tell the difference until they tried? It's amazing. It's actually quite interesting. Skull's machete. Code Talker Skull's bear.
R&D and medical teams have come up with a proposal for a new suit that applies Code Talker's research. The parasite suit. Apparently, it can recreate some of the skull's unusual abilities. But in order to use those abilities, it needs parasites. If you want to wear this suit, you're going to need to get a hold of parasites by extracting skulls.
Well, I need to be able to extract skulls to begin with. Ah, fuck. Troublemaker. Ranger. Alright.
Need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base, what's your opinion?
Textbook symptoms. A vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, a breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic?
Use this. A type of Wolbachia. Introduced to a sample of the parasite. The parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. You must cultivate more.
Thanks to Code Talker, we've managed to put a stop to any new vocal cord parasite infections. We couldn't save those already symptomatic, but everyone who survived has been released from the quarantine platform. Skullface will pay for this.
Again with a truth serum?
What are those legs made of? Titanium? All the way to the femur.
Metallic Archaea.
Sahelanthropus. Where is it?
What?
We have to know before his plan is complete. Sahelanthropus is the final piece.
What are you talking about?
If the Soviets break out a mobile, controllable nuclear weapon, East-West relations will be right back at the Cuban Missile Crisis.
The Cold War returns to life as countries without nuclear arsenals line up for what Skullface is selling. Nuclear weapons proliferate overnight. And on the brink of annihilation, the world maintains its balance.
But we know this is all just a shield, a ruse.
The cleansing parasites are what matter most. A WMD to eclipse even nukes, and the only one that can still be used. Skullface is the world's greatest threat, and Zero's. The pieces are in place. All that remains is to unveil Sahelanthropus in Afghanistan.
They can't activate it without me.
Thank you.
Okay, B-Zero. The Sahelanthropus is beyond the Soviet base camp, in a lab built by the Soviet philosophers. That's what you're looking for. But I have no idea how he's controlling it. It wasn't designed to accommodate a human pilot.
From Afghanistan. Everyone at the Soviet base camp's dead. No sign of fighting. Parasites. Skullface's men then headed north. The target is OKB-0. That's where he'll activate Sahelanthropus. Unless we stop him, he'll go down in history a conquering victor. We can't let that happen. Wipe him out. Don't leave any trace of his existence.
I'm gonna need backup on this one.
You'll rendezvous on site.
Jesus, we're getting a lot of things. Okay. Discharge from quarantine platform. Jesus.
Mission list updated. Development project has been added.
Okay then. Let's go back to deployment then. Oh, actually, hold on. I gotta get rid of any troublemakers. Ha! He looks hilarious.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
That's freaking ridiculous. It's just like, okay, listen, we just cured you for a parasite, but we're gonna have to release you. Jesus, I do have a lot of troublemakers. One of them's still in the fucking rig, goddamn.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Alright. So let's just try doing anything for our buddies. Let's see. So for quiet, I need more GMP. And I think I'm already developing the gold. Oh, no, yeah, I already have it. Somebody else told me, which was resources. I can get, weapons. Actually, I think I can get, like, everything. Oh, I can sell parasites. That actually sounds really scary. Let me just sell, a couple of these guys. Like, 7 of them? Or 6 of them? And now I should have enough to develop for quiet.
Please specify a project.
Yeah, here it is. Alright. What weapons can I develop? That doesn't sound very expensive. Oh, it's because I beat up Liquid. I think the guy who I just released it, or got released out of the brig, is also a troublemaker. I might have just been put in recently. Oh, wait. Hold on. It's not... I was going in medical staff. It should have been looking in all staff. Wild Ram. Oh, that's not... He isn't a troublemaker. It must have been done early. Holy shit. Oh, wait. No, I'm in security, not in, most recent. Yeah, here it is. Oh, he hasn't gone out yet. Oh, what challenge did I get? Oh, just don't get grabbed? Alright, now for deployment.
Please select a mission.
Okay, first of all, get rid of anyone wearing helmets, or like knock off people, or get minimize the use of helmets.
Unit dispatched. Weather will clear shortly.
Technical assistance, output defense, post defense, excuse me. And there's that. Safety first. Holy shit. That's fucking scary. Oh, what the fuck? Is the Skulls unit in the air? Jesus. Holy shit, did it rust the... How did it rust up the helicopter? I didn't even know that could happen. Oh, he's fine! I think. Snake, you may have wanted to fucking check up on the, old man, make sure he's okay. This guy looks fucking heavy. Jesus. What the fuck? Holy crap. Oh, this looks fucking terrifying. Flex to become more powerful. Alright. So, they definitely know where I am. Whoa, Ocelot was in there?
The nuclear test was a success.
Wait, what?
Now they turn the knives on me.
That's a horrific image.
We must cultivate more.
That's gotta be a hard decision they have to make, which is like, you can live, but only if you can never reproduce if ever again. Oh, 48 hours. Okay, good, so this is where the infection ends. Wait, boss didn't shower in all those 48 hours? Wait, are they interrogating Huey again? I guess it's just like they didn't necessarily know what, I guess it's like Huey didn't warn us about anything.
Metallic Archaea.
Oh, this is gonna about to get very gruesome.
Zero.
Why the fuck did he hide that? It's weird that they're, like, leading all the missions into each other now.